Stamp it on my forehead.
Give me the bundles. Give me the bundles.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kai Rashawn. Today's video is brought to you by Julia Hair. They were kind of sending me another unit to review for you guys. But as always, before we get into the install, the specs, and what I think about this unit straight off the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash the notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. We've been activated. So that install was fairly easy. You guys have seen me do that, you know, numerous times by now, but I know some of you guys still want to see it, so you know, there you go. So like I said, this unit comes to us from Julia Hair. It is their straight human hair lace front wig. It comes in a natural color, and the starting price for this unit is $73.55. Rejoice, rejoice. Now, obviously, depending on the specs you get for your unit, the price will go up. So this unit comes in a 13x4 or a 4x4 lace parting area. It also comes in 130, 150, and 180% density, as well as 10 to 26 inches. I got mine in a 13x4 lace parting area, 150% density, and 12 inches. So my unit is $73.55. No upcharge for me. Here I go again with them cheap joints. Like I said, I got mine in a 13x4 lace parting area, so it's 13 inches from ear to ear, 4 inches deep in the middle. Julia Hair usually has big head friendly caps. For me, this is no exception. It fits down perfectly on my head. I did have some excess on the sides here that I had to cut off. If you have a small head, just go ahead and tighten them straps up in the back and you'll be just fine. It comes with the normal cap construction, so the two combs in the front, one comb in the back, and adjustable straps. If you want to use an elastic band in this unit to make it glueless, you can definitely do that, but just be mindful that when you do that, sometimes the flaps on the side, aka the ear tabs, will be, you know, flapping in the wind, and we don't like that. So the unit does come with some baby hairs. They were real long on my face like baby bangs. I ain't with that. So I did brush them joints back, and then I went in and plucked through the hairline, because the hairline that came with my unit wasn't really plucked, in my opinion. Even though they kind of started for you, it wasn't really pluck a unit. If you need a tutorial on how to pluck your unit, I would definitely say follow LaRaysia Andrea. She does very in-depth tutorials on how you pluck your units. I have followed her for a while, and I have used a lot of her tutorials to teach myself how to pluck my units, and that's where I learned from, okay? The hair texture is pretty soft. It comes in a normal silky type of texture. There are some layers cut into this unit, which I do not like. I don't like that, and that is a con for me. Stamp it on my forehead, okay? That is a con. I don't like it. I don't like it. It's not just Julia Hair who has done this. I have seen this done from other companies that I review when I did a 12-inch unit, especially for the straight units. If it's supposed to be straight 12 inches, I want 12 inches all the way around my unit. So I should have gotten the 14-inch because I know the 14-inch probably would have came, you know, all the way, one length all the way around, but I didn't. It has these weird little layers in the front that I'm not really a fan of because if you don't curl it right or style it right, it just, you know, after I washed it and all that kind of stuff, I did curl it as is to see how it would look, and it looked okay. So I decided just to chop her up into, like, you know, my shoulder to give me more of, like, you know, a longer bob, and that's kind of where I'm sitting right now. This layer in the front is just throwing me off. It's not doing what I want her to do. I don't know if I'm seeing stuff or what, y'all, but I'm just not seeing what I need to see for this to look good on me. I would definitely tell you get a 14 inch or above. The 12 inch is just not, I'm not a fan of the 12 inch. I don't know if this is a transparent lace or whatever, but it did hold my product really well. You may see a little bit of a cast around my hairline because I do have on my ring light. So yeah, that's how that's looking up close. Like, you know, it looks okay. It's nothing crazy going on. Like, I just wish it was longer in the front so I could do a lot more. Like, if I want to do like a little swoop over, I want to do that, but I can't because this layer in the front is so short. I can't even do a proper swoop over. You know what I'm saying? Like, give me the bundles. Give me the bundles. But the unit as a whole, it's like, okay, you get what you pay for. This is under $100. Even though I have my personal preferences and sometimes those become cons, that's what I want. That's what I like. That's what I want to do with my wigs. So if you just want something simple out the pack, ready to go, this is not going to be for you. Because it's not ready to go out the pack. You got to do a little bit of work for her. But again, for $70, like, Come down and have a seat. A little bit of work goes a long way, I promise y'all. Okay, but when you brush her, like, she gives some body, okay? The 150 though, may be a little bit too thin for me. I probably should have gotten the 180 as well. I just want inches. Let me try a little headband action and see what happens with that. Let me see. Okay, so she cute with the little headband. She gives me a little, like, summertime fine action. And, you know, I'm here for that. I'm here for it. I will put the direct link for this unit down below as well as my specs so you guys can check it out if you want to. Shout out one more time to Julia Hair for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also, smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.